talk a lot about power on the line of scrimmage. You want to be a line of scrimmage football team, but you also just said, hey, we're an up-tempo team. Mm-hmm. How do you sort of mesh those two things together, and is that maybe the next phase of college football we'll see? And on that note, you know, 5 years ago, this was a strictly up-tempo. They just blew people away with their up-tempo.
Yes, sir.
What we see this year out of this team?
Well, you know, everybody's gone up-tempo, and at the last place I was at, we had to learn a lesson the hard way, right? People were going up-tempo on us, and all of a sudden, we were getting outscored. Okay, so we spent the next offseason actually visiting, you know, the university that did us, you know, pretty badly in the bowl game, and combining the elements of up-tempo offense with the physicality at the line of scrimmage. Okay, so, you know, it's almost like your increments, right? Your time in between plays is shorter, so you have to train your guys to be just as explosive play one through play 90 without giving up a single amount of finish, toughness, and physicality. So it is very easily combined. We have been doing it. The principles of what we play with up front are NFL principles, right? NFL rules, right? The way we ID stuff, the way we block it, our man blocks, double teams, you know, pin and pull schemes, whatever it may be. So that's what we have been working on since the springtime and, you know, our whole installation throughout the entire summer and now the fall. So it's a good combination. You have a quarterback that knows how to manage it, can also flip our stuff to the RPO game that has really been effective in practice. So that's what you can expect from us, being explosive, being fast, but being physical at the line of scrimmage. We do not want to take away from our tempo. It's been a valuable asset to Oregon for a long, long time.